Susan bor sammen med sine forældre i et bedre middelklassekvarter i Harbin. Men Susan er kun hjemme hos sin mor og far i weekenden. Til daglig bor hun meget tæt på skolen for at spare tid.
周一到周五是在我一家待着，然后昨天正好做完饭了，我就会回家。然后周六和周日是在家待着。然后周日呢，我直接从家里出发上学校，然后上学校周一放学了，我会上我姨家的。How
far is your home from the school?
坐车要半小时，坐校车。
And how far is your aunt's apartment from school?
走路5分钟。
But how come that you can't stay at your home with your parents during the week? It's only half an hour.
我认为半个小时、5分钟还是5分钟比较短呢。
It's only 25 minutes.
时间就是生命。
What do you think is the difference between you and a girl in ninth grade in Denmark?